I think the best word that describes Danvers High School is nurturing.
Growth.
Community oriented.
Excellent.
Encouraging.
Camaraderie.
It's remarkable.
Family.
Inspirational.
Accepting.
Dynamic.
Welcoming.
Home.
Best describes Danvers High School to me is supportive. The students are all rooting for each other, the teachers are interested in what one another is doing, and the administration is extremely enthusiastic of everybody's endeavors.
Danvers High School is a community of independent learners dedicated to respect,
responsibility,
creativity,
and the pursuit of academic excellence.
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 I really think we've grown in terms of culture and in terms of relationships throughout the building. The advisory program that has been at the high school for a number of years now has really brought the students together with the faculty in a kind of a different role as opposed to the traditional teacher-student relationship. And throughout the hallways, I see a lot of students interacting with one another in so many different facets of their daily lives. And I really believe these different processes that we have in terms of pep rallies, student enrichment programs have really helped the culture kind of build at Danvers High to become a really tight, cohesive group of students.
And in first place, from Massachusetts, Liam Callahan, Michael Flansky, and Brendan Powers. Congratulations.
The most noticeable difference between now and 2017 as opposed to when I graduated in 2002 would be that there's a certain sense of community, you know, maybe even you could describe it as family, that exists here. You know, it starts with Dr. Dana, goes to Mrs. A, Mr. Stroud, Mr. Emberly, all through the staff, even our porter, you know, Mr. Santos. You know, there's a genuine caring for one another that exists here that maybe I didn't recognize as a student 15 years ago, but the thing I enjoy most about being here is that I feel as if everyone truly cares about one another, is looking out for one another, wants the best for each other. And Mrs. A always talks about how, you know, family comes first, but I think for many of us, if not all of us, you know, we view the students and the staff here as one large family.
Students take away from Danvers High that their teachers really care about them, and we look at them holistically, not just as students in our class for 55 minutes a day or how well they do in English or math and science. I really care about these kids, and I want them to know that, and I do think our kids feel that their teachers really look at their entire success here at Danvers High School, and we really care about them as a student and as a person.